My name is Uthayakumar and I'm from Malaysia. This morning we heard 8 chief ministers from India speaking and how India is going to be a superpower, a world superpower. And I would like to mention that I'm a particular fan of Chief Minister Narendra Modi. And yesterday morning session we heard the Governor General of Australia, of New Zealand, a first generation PIO, having become the Governor General of New Zealand, a first generation. But in Malaysia, we are not as fortunate. In Malaysia, we are appealing to Mother India today, because in Malaysia, you can't even get a job of a PO government department. Some 450,000 Malaysians are stateless. Skills training, university places, scholarships are denied to people of Indian origin, top students. Indians are denied, PIO in Malaysia are denied thousands of licenses every year. In conclusion, this is just the tip of the iceberg. And Malaysia, as it stands, appears to be the world's only failed Indian diaspora. We are now appealing to Mother India. If we cannot appeal to Mother India, where else can we go to? I promise you, two minutes. If we cannot give what we are appealing to India today, is give us scholarships in India. At page 56 of our report, Malaysian Indian Human Rights, Malaysian Indian Minorities,
சுமையென நினைத்து தாயின் கனவை மிதிக்கலாம்.